Let's go right up. Are you going to get shot from up here?
Yeah. Good, we'll walk down.
Let's see. Okay, what we have here is a recreation of the crash scene from the movie that was shot here in my backyard in Bridgewater called Night and Day. So this is where jet came and crash landed, and we have two seats.
Looks horrific.
So this is where, who was it? It was my man, right?
Tom Cruise.
Yeah, Tom Cruise and the other chick.
It's amazing the wheelbarrow survived.
Yeah. This is the scene where I've recreated an artistic duplication of an artsy fartsy version of Night and Day.
More like an expression, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Isn't that nice?
You'll probably want to get your sax and stand in the middle of the rubble and play a little and we can record it.
Yeah, cool. I looked over and was like, wow, that's pretty cool, man. Like, you were the one that started it. You're like, wow, it looks like a crash scene. Bend over here, check out the pool, looking fucking good like a motherfucker. Yeah, we should video this shit because I'm gonna feed my ass. I'm hoping Norm comes in and wails all this tomorrow.
What do you want him to do?